you work for a while and it's not very good, you know, and then something clicks and then you start to get better and better and better. So it's a process. I was originally right-handed and I had the stroke and it affected the right side of my body. I only can do the left hand instead. And anybody can draw, anybody, including you. If you work at it and you can draw this just as well as I could, if you work at it. That's what you do. I mean, you have to do something, so you make the best of it, yeah.